To me, the Rangers are a team that you look at and you see spectacular players all over the place, whether it's Canseco, Juan Gonzalez, Julio Franco, Rafael Palmeiro. But they have too many holes on that club right now to be considered a top-flight team.